how to sneak food in class? Well, here we go. So this will be a new whistle. So if you're only allowed to eat healthy food in class, here's another sneaky way. So you'll cut a hole in an apple, and if you like hot dogs, you will, hold on, cut a hot dog up, then you will put some hot dogs in the apple. So that's another way how to sneak some unhealthy food into the class.
So, how about say you're bored in class and you want to play? Well, here's a way to sneak toys in the class. Take the Sun Chips bag and empty it completely, and then put a toy in it. That way, when you're eating, when your teacher's not looking, you can open your bag,